To us, a child is born. To us, a son is given. And the government shall be upon his shoulder. And his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Good evening and welcome. My name is Catherine Ronan Carrolls, and I have the honor of serving as head of school at Stone Ridge School of the Sacred Heart. I'm delighted to greet you here tonight and to welcome you to our Christmas celebration. Each and every day that we gather at Stone Ridge, we see the light of Christ reflected in those around us. Stone Ridge is a school that brings together a diverse group of students, families, and educators, all united with one common vision: to bring Christ's heart into the world. We work to educate our students to be tomorrow's leaders of our nation and our world, Sacred Heart daughters who will use their talents and passions to impact the lives of others. That great work can only be done in partnership. And tonight, we celebrate the Christ child, and we also celebrate the gift of that community and our Sacred Heart mission. Our music department has evolved so much over recent years that our instrumental students now have an evening all to themselves. That concert will take place on January 31st, and I hope that you will consider joining us for that night as well. And for the very practical matter of where to find your children after today's concert, the lower school students will find their parents in the Lockheed Martin lobby, which is on the orchestra level. Middle school students will be by the cafe on the promenade level, and the upper school students will be by the sky bridge, also on the promenade level. I am so proud of our Stone Ridge girls and their talented and dedicated teachers. I especially want to thank our choral directors, Robert Day, Linda Lynch, and Nancy Fazio. And from all of us at Stone Ridge, I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. May the peace of the Christ child be with us tonight and every day throughout the year ahead. Enjoy the evening.
Nazareth in Galilee, to Judea, to Bethlehem. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. lying with a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger.
Thank you.
wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he who has been born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him."
Thank you.
mountains and valleys, it let every chain. A star must reign and high above. Three wise men rejoice as they journey afar to behold such a beautiful star.
When they saw the star,
they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince.